Okay, so here we have a little animation of a bucket in FreeCAD. This is STL exported from SketchUp into FreeCAD.